1952. Mystery Man. Oh, I missed something. Aw, oh, dang it. I think I missed Totems, too. Let's play.
Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain until a cave-in trap.
Do you really think the girls were communicating with us?
I don't know. I don't know if I wish they were or if I wish they weren't.
I guess we should find out.
Should we? Should we really? Yeah, sorry, I'm back.
Josh looked really freaked out at the seance.
Yeah, he looked like he was keeping it together, but...
I think we shouldn't have mentioned his sisters.
It's why we came back up here.
Yeah, true. But not to, like, have a seance. Maybe we went too far.
It wasn't your fault. He said to do it. What the heck?
Holy crap.
Are you okay?
I think so. Look.
What?
Oh. Thanks, guys.
The books.
Hey, Ben!
Is it a button?
Why would there
How
be
are
a
you?
Button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons are for, I guess.
Hey, I'm playing as Ashley now.
Whoa, paddle opens. Head explodes.
Are we, like, in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house.
True.
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
I mean, that button was pretty obvious.
No. You go.
Gee, thanks.
Oh, spider. Also, why did it look like it was being watched through this screen?
Whoa.
None of the other things said that, oh... I will take them and bleed them like pigs and rip their soft white skin off. Effing 16 years! 16 years I waited for pretty little Hannah and Beth. What?
Holy cow.
That is... We're gonna be honest.
Now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but... Look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
I guess it's because it's a blocked...
I think this might be what
the
spirit wanted us to find.
Blocked scene, but
yeah,
it's been like
letter.
That for the
Let
whole
me see
game.
It.
So.
It's a threat.
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh right now.
Let's see. Honest went up. That's it? Okay. Oh, I haven't been looking out for totems. No. I think they're, like, only in the woods, though. What door closed? I think.
What are you doing?
Whoa.
Light
did you
from
see that?
Below.
Yeah.
The power's not even on.
Weird.
Okay. Ashley, what's up?
What was that?
Come on. Ashley, where are you? Whatever.
Do you think someone was actually after Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up.
Hannah! No! Ashley, you scared me!
Something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
In the last stream, the internet disconnected for some reason.
Full on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
Yeah.
There was a message on this answering machine I found, and it was from this sergeant saying that there was this guy who just got out of prison and there was nothing he could do.
Well, what do you mean?
He was saying it like,
hey, oranges.
Like a warning. I mean, maybe that's whoever was down in the basement before.
What?
Under the floorboards in the library. The light. Well, there was that guy I told you about.
Wait, what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down.
What?
And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
You hear that?
That was Josh.
Oh, coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Coming! Hold on!
No! Ashley!
Ashley, what's going on? Bring it in! Ashley! I'm gonna...
Did you seriously just...
Ash!
Uh-oh. Hi. That's a different crazy psycho killer. There are two crazy psycho killers. Hey, don't take my Ashley. Not gonna listen?
To show you some pictures of people that you have come to know. But maybe you don't like them as much as you pretended.
I wonder. Interesting. It doesn't have a thing for him.
Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important.
A profile, like it does for the other people. I'm not sure who I prefer between these two. I kinda think Josh. Just 'cause Sam, you know... Matt. Ashley. I don't know. I'm thinking Jessica. Dude. Sam. Chris. What?
Tell me, in this little game you're playing so diligently, Who is it that you most dislike?
Dislike? Probably Mike.
Well, I can't blame you there. He's a bit of a jerk. Better keep your eye on him.
I will.
Don't let his smug bravado spoil your game. Well, let's see what happens with my...
Hey, we're done.
Once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Okay. Bye! I'm loving these sessions we're having. And your constantly changing apartment. Or, not apartment.
Hold on!
Office.
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
Mm-hmm. S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask her whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Run!
I wish I could skip these.
Oh my god.
S.
Maybe I know how to handle you, too.
I just kinda deserve it. You're kind of a jerk. Malevolence.
Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! What the fuck? Jessica! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Jess! Jess!
That doesn't look good. Oh, there's probably two GPs. So, I'll watch that. Where's the shortcut? Triangle!
Circle!
Square!
Jess! Woo! Jessica! Jessica!
Shortcuts. Oh, what?
Jessica! Jess!
coming! I'm coming!
Hey. Yep, I'm coming. Fast as I can.
Killer.
Nah.
God damn it.
took quite a beating. Indiana Jones!
No, 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 no. Shit!
God damn it.
Alright.
I should have taken the flashlight. Oh no.
Not so fast, cowboy.
Ash!
That's not good.
Not good at all. Okay.
Oh yeah, I forgot we can walk faster. Oh my god. My heart.
What the fuck?
God damn it.
Oh shit. No. Ash?
He's waiting for me, isn't he?
Ashley!
Just forget about Ashley. Save yourself, dude. Let's see what his stats are. Not very brave.
Anyone out
there,
Ashley?
Surprised he's doing this. Oh, God. No. No, I don't know which side. Okay. The blood is leading that way, so I'm gonna go this way. I'll follow the blood for a second.
Mm-hmm.
nothing else scare me for, like, at least 5 minutes. I need to recuperate.
Ash! Ash! Ashley?
Sorry, gotta fix my mic. Or had to. I don't want to go in here. Because I know it'll lead to death. Another totem? It is. Oh god, it's another death totem. Oh wait, no, this is guidance. Oh wait, no, this is loss. What the heck? Ashley? Okay. So, Ashley is gonna run into something. That'll get her head chopped off. We are? Mm-hmm. True.
Ashley!
Tomorrow morning.
Fred!
Ash, I'm here. Where are you?
I don't know.
Are you okay?
Oh, that
what the hell happened?
Scared me, to be totally
Please,
honest.
Help me.
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened?
What the?
Chris, are you there?
No.
Hello. And thank you all for joining me. Tonight, we're going to conduct a little experiment, sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
But we're going to need one more brave participant to help decide
which
subject will live and which will die. Please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Okay.
Okay. This is gonna be okay. Oh, dude. Buddy. Let's just think about this
Chris,
for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just.
Huh?
I don't know. Josh, because I don't
want to be God, Ash. I'm sorry.
Chris, please.
Oh.
And God. Josh needs to live. This is too awful.
This is insane. This is nuts. This isn't happening. Chris, please tell me this isn't happening.
Oh. I see. The because of the same compassion.
No, it's my mistake. It's not what I meant.
Josh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean for this to happen.
Anna, don't.
Please, no.
Why would you do this?
Yeah. I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, stop, please. Come on. Let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No.
We gotta go. Okay.
He's okay.
Chris. Ashley!
What? Whose blood is that, Ash?
Rest in pieces, okay? Josh.
Chris, what happened?
Josh.
Josh, what, dude?
He's dead.
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking
there's
about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh, my God. We
crazy
gotta get
psycho
out of here.
Killer number two.
There's a maniac. And he was, there was a saw. And it was either him or Ash. And I don't know what
oh
to
God.
Do. He come right through my head, spill it out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh, my God, Chris. What?
And I killed him.
Chris.
I killed him. It was my fault.
No, this is insane. You need to go get some help.
It cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
Em, we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help, too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Okay, wait. Josh went up. Ashley and I probably went down. My relationship with Ashley probably went down. And yes, the smart thing would be to leave. But we're not smart. Chris said that he would save Josh, but then didn't. Oh, my honesty probably went down too. Oh. Ew. Hey! Hey! He looks cool. That would be awesome.
Hello.
Yo, what's up? Hey!
Things are getting pretty tense out there, aren't they?
Hey, my favorite spider.
Is the night going the way you hoped it would?
Yes. It is going perfectly fine.
I see. And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve?
Well, there. No. Who are you and what do you want? Well, we know who he is, so what does he want? Well, we know what he wants, too.
And this game you're playing. You understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're being particularly honest in the way you're playing.
Well, la-di-da! Don't sass me, boy.
Do you intend to continue with this elaborate self-indulgence?
You're freaking me out, but yeah, I'ma continue.
I am real.
I'm starting to doubt that now.
The heart of the problem, it all comes down to this. Can you really tell the difference anymore?
Yeah?
I doubt it.
Why do you doubt me? doubt me. Hey! Our session was not up. You get back here, young man. True?
That could be a lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay?
Oh,
I see a hot
bath. Is she still in the
bath,
or is she asleep?
Why would you do this?
Magic!
Jessica!
I wanted to save Josh.
Oh, my God.
Shit. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain.
I think that he isn't really a crazy psycho killer. Dread. 6 hours until dawn. But do you understand where I'm coming from? Because they're building him up too much.
That's not good.
Plus, he looks human.
That's really not good.
And that thing was not human. Hey, the dog slash wolf.
Damn it.
I need to make friends with it. There's two.
Right. Let's get a closer look.
I am not crazy. Well, I am crazy, but not crazy about this. But yeah, he's being a bit of a jerk. Yeah, we know. Totem, where are you? There has to be a totem. Wait, go back down. Hi again. How are you? I am working on finding totems for right now. Is this one? It is! Oh no. Which one is it though? Ooh, look! Somewhere. Oh god, I just realized I probably killed Jessica. Oh well.
Awesome. Why wouldn't I end up in the creepiest place on planet Earth?
Hey, Looney Tunes show. Hey, America Funniest News. How are you guys?
Ooh.
even get up here? I mean, I have to be able to. Can I bring a barrel over here? Is the light shining on the way? It is not. Can I get up here? No? Oh, that worked. Wait. There's something over here. Totem! You held it upside down, dude. I think. Loss. Whoa! Wait. I have to rewatch that one. What? Okay, so that's Matt getting hit in the face with a rock by whatever that is. Oh god, that is horrible. How are you all? I'm streaming until dawn. Thanks for joining. I have another one, which if you weren't watching, I would recommend watching that first. Everything leading up to this point, you'll probably be pretty confused. Bones, and they like bones. Hey, awesome dude. Okay, so that's locked. There's another door over here. We're going to the chapel. Oh, wait. Wasn't there, Dawn. This is the middle of the game, though. Oh, it was that one. Oh, it was... Wait, there was another one. But, as I said before, if you haven't seen this game or don't know what happened before, I would recommend... I would recommend watching the video I made before this. What was it? Oh. Yeah, that happened. Fortune. Okay, maybe I was wrong. Let's go in the admin area. Yeah, see, it's the sanatorium. I am very worried.
Oh, someone really wanted to take a peek inside.
Do you really think this is the time, Mike? Yeah, this is the middle of Until Dawn. We are currently in the sanatorium, also known as an asylum. Let's check out all our clues and stuff. We missed it. Two clues, I think. A map showing structural faults in the mine, marked up by a mine engineer. Yeah, that is awesome. Marked up by a mine engineer. It looks like the owners knew there was a risk of collapse. Oops. An old mining gas mask. The name inside says it belonged to a miner called Billy Bates. Small ones of the camera is smashed. It looks like someone did this on purpose. Oh, mine cards. 30 clocking in mine cards. A batch of 30 clocking in cards from the mine. Locked away in a safe. This means there were 30 miners trapped in the mine. Yes. Torn up wanted poster about a fugitive on the mountain, dated 1998. Someone didn't want people to see this. The report covers a court case related to Blackwood Pines. An old janitor tried to burn the place down. In the dock, he swore revenge on the Washington family. Message from a local police officer about a convict being released from jail. It sounds like a warning. Stubbed out cigar butt. It looks like it was left recently. There must be someone else up on the mountain. Yeah! Crazy psycho killer who... Yeah. Strange symbols painted on the wall of the mine. It's not clear what they mean. According to the book in the cabin, the symbols are to ward off evil spirits. There's a section showing symbols which the Native Americans used to keep evil spirits away. Trees are daubed on walls to communicate with other tribe members. Many symbols conveyed religious or mystical beliefs. Others warned of danger or offered protection. And some told of good hunting grounds. Most symbols were specific to the tribe that used it. And would be unrecognizable by other tribes. image of the hunter symbol, bow and arrow. Good hunting ground. Invitation for a Halloween party with a creepy picture of a scarecrow on the other side, which the scarecrow was in the beginning. That picture in the beginning of the game. A creepy note written to the Washington family, threatening to exact revenge on Hannah and Beth. I will take them and bleed them like pigs and rip their soft white skin off. The electricity is out, but there is an electric light shining from the room below the library. That is suspicious. A pig's head dumped on the mountain. It's fresh, and there's blood splattered all over it. Mwahaha! Okay, so that's the camera. On receipt of the 12 patients at the sanatorium's medical facility, we had fully expected to find emaciated shells of men, disturbed and confused. Thankfully, the miners appear cogent and relatively healthy, attributed to their apparent discovery of emergency food supplies in the mine. Inhibited respiratory function was detected in a few of the older men, as predicted, as well as symptoms of pneumonia. Psychologically, after being trapped for 23 days, the shock of reintegration has been difficult for some of the group. Though their outward health is better than expected, they do seem affected by their time in the mine. Treatment. Due to the delicate nature of some of the patients, we've closed off the A-wing of the sanatorium. Psychological evaluations will take place as soon as a bronchoscopy and are prescribed a course of streptomycin. The others are simply kept under strict 24-hour observance. One of those guys actually tried to bite me. I'm going to report it to Dr. Bauer. Uh-oh. That guy's gonna be in trouble. Okay, I guess we go this way. Supply immediately reporters and other snoopers to be kept away at all costs. 12 survivors.
Who wouldn't want press snooping around this paradise?
Signs of mental health trauma. Showing signs of local press now absent of blood. Becoming a problem. Thanks for the encouragement, by the way. How about no? No. Who in their right mind would think that would be a good idea? Lacerations to throat. Oh no. There's actually a body in this one. Oh god. Feeling about this.